guys, this other video I'll be showing you how to replace drum, how to replace your drum. Although I've been showing you in the previous videos, but I want to really emphasize on it because I try to make sure that every video solves a particular problem so that you will not get confused, so that you will not see it complicated. That's why I try to make sure that every video solves one particular problem. Okay. So I'm going to show you how to replace your drum. Okay. I'm going to show you how to replace your drum. Okay, so let's get started now. Okay. So to replace your drum, you just, you know, press this button like I said earlier. You pull it out. Okay. And then you drag out your drum unit out. Okay. Bring it to a clear table. You can see my table. I try to make it very clear, so that it will not, you know, a lot of things will not come into contact with it. So, press this blow tab, like I said earlier, you press the blow tab, okay, you remove the tank, place it aside, okay, then you pick up this other one, okay, and then you remove this, like I said, if this same wedge is this same circular wedge, or let's say, it looks like an arc also, but it's not a full circle, but if the circular wedge actually occurs, then you have to use your screwdriver, then push it out, you know, place it on this hole, you see in this hole, then pull it out, okay. I said, that would be if you open it for the very first time. So because I've opened mine before, the other side, it's only one side that has it, the other side doesn't have it again. So just pull out this other one after removing that wedge if you have it in yours, but now I don't have it. So just pull out this other one if you don't have the wedge. Pull it out, okay? Place it aside, okay? Then you place this one on the ground or whatever on the table. And then you pull out this cylindrical rod out. And then you pull this one out. You know, press it a little bit. Then you pull it, pull it out. You see now. So that's it. So this is the drum. So if you want to replace it, just for it, just take it out, you know, and then get the new drum. Get the new drum and then you fix it in again. Just get the new drum. After getting the new drum, just get this. Okay, this one will still use this one. So just after getting the new drum, just take this other one, fix it at the end. And you can see there are two ends here. This other end, you don't fix this one, this end, you fix it in this end that has a lot of teeth, you know. Okay, so you just fix it, make sure if you don't. Make sure it fits. If you turn this other side and place it, it won't fit. You see, it will not fit. So turn this other side. Make sure it fits. That tells you that you are doing the correct thing. Okay. Once it fits, okay. Once it fits into this this teeth here, then you know that you are doing the right thing. You fit in once it fits in, you just place it back again. That is very simple. Okay. Just turn it. You know. You can see now. I always ensure that this other side that looks like there's a string that is pushing it up and down faces the side. You know, whenever you're losing something, try to place it in order so that when you want to reassemble it, it will be very easy for you. I have not turned this magnet upside down, okay? I've always placed it this way. Okay, so after removing it, I turn it back again, that thing. So this little assume that this is a new one. Okay, this is a new one. In such a case, you put it in, okay, put it in first through this side that has a spring, push it towards the direction, you see, I push it a little, and then I place it here, until it, you know, once the drum fits into this position, you will hear a sound like tap or kind of sound like that. That shows that the drum has been properly placed in its place, okay. That should that the drum has probably fit in. So after which you can just take up your charger, whatever you call it, and then you place it. Okay, make sure you place it. The blue arrow always faces me. That's the way to get fast. Okay, so you take out the cylindrical rod and then you put it here, push it to get to the other side. Okay. Sometimes when you put it, it's stuck. Okay, so just remove it again and try pushing it back again. Okay. you, and then until the thing passes, you just make sure that you put this, if you don't put this one well, it won't pass. So adjust the drum. Once you adjust the drum here, yeah, well, this one well, definitely to pass, as it passes now. So you take this other wood and then you cover it. So that's just a simple way. That's just how to replace your drum. Then after which, you return your tank, okay? So that's just what I'm saying. You turn, then now go back to take it back to your machine and then fix it. Then fix it. See, now just take it, put it inside. Not much effort, okay? Then you see, you've been able to successfully replace a new drum. As simple as that, okay? So I believe you got that. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.